Now I know what was wrong with me. I was feeling angry.